up next. And let's take now this moment to bring up our State Farm assist of the game.
And, you know, you can always count on him for at least a couple of these pretty assists over the course of a game. And this one, a thing of beauty.
You know a thing or two about a point guard's job. Set the table for your teammates. Done there perfectly.
And I know I speak for all of us when I say I can't wait to see what kind of finish awaits us here in the fourth quarter. Williams is out there with Matisse Thybulle. Then it's Joel Embiid, and it's Watts in at the one. Lee outside. Five on the clock. There's the triple. That one, no good. Coles passes to Thybulle. There's Embiid, and there's 2 points. Working on the glass, paying off that time.
Energy points from Embiid. Takes up lots of space at 7 feet 280 and just dominates the boards on both ends.
To the middle, here's Washington. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here. The first one falls. A big group substitution here for Phoenix. Ayton, he's checked in for Biombo. Crowder comes in for Johnson. Mikal Bridges checked in for Josh Okogie. And it's Devin Booker in for Damian Lee. Watts passes to Williams. Just over a minute played here in the fourth, and he could not get that one to go. What a contact, and he'll go to the line for two. It's going to be on Jay Crowder, and that one falls for Williams. Chris Paul's checked in for the Suns. And Williams drops them both. And it's Paul with the ball for the Suns. They trail by seven. Pass to Crowder. All up top. That's tipped. And they're pushing it up. Shot's good by Cole.
Those are the kinds of plays that win games. Really savvy D, and give them credit for looking to go straight up the court with them.
Oh, glad we got a chance to check out that fantastic drive one more time.
And catching the defense flat-footed and taking full advantage. Big bucket there to extend the lead.
Crowder finds Bridges. Now Ayton. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two.
I think what you like most about DeAndre Ayton is probably how efficient he is on the offensive end. Now, obviously, the next step, he's got to raise his game and defensive intensity on that end of the floor.
And he ends up missing both free throws. Here's Watts. He takes it in, and the powerful one-handed slam.
And there is no better way to add to the lead.
Isn't that true, G.A., especially when the slam is coming from the point guard?
That's got to be a little bit deflating to the defense, guys. Getting kicked when you're down. My goodness.
Paul passes to Crowder. No good on the triple. Dishes it to Williams. Here's Embiid. Trying to get open is Nowitzki. Embiid, no good.
Boy, 9 times out of 10, that's going in. I'm sure he surprised himself with the miss.
No good from Booker. The pass to Watts. And here's Embiid. He's covered by Ayton. Williams from outside. Jay Crowder pulls it in. Phoenix trails by 11. Pass to Booker. To the inside. Ayton. And Ayton throws it down.
Well, what you love about Devin Booker, this guy, yes, he is a shoot-first player, but if somebody's open, he will find you.
And now we present our New Balance player of the game.
And his percentage from the field tonight seems almost made up. I didn't think it was possible to have that kind of success shooting the basketball. You need a little bit of luck, a bunch of hard work, and a whole lot of talent.
There must be something about playing in a hostile environment that drives him. He is really fed off that. Time now to turn to our sideline reporter, David Aldridge. David.
Hey, guys. Well, during the break, I was able to catch the message the visiting team coach gave to his team. He talked about the mindset they need to have and what he wants to see the rest of the way. Engagement at both ends and making good decisions with the ball. Guys?
All right. Thank you, David.
And the lack of rim protection, top of the list.
And the question they're going to have to answer to me is it a problem with the scheme or is it a problem with matchups?
1:49 left in the fourth quarter. Here's Paul. No good on the shot, a bit long that time. Here's Cole. Outside Williams, the three. It's hauled in by the Suns.
He needs to look to try to drive inside and get going. That outside shot is simply not there.
And it's Ayton missing. Ayton's gone 2 of 5 from the floor. Passes it to Coles. At the top of the key, Sabonis. And he knocks down the first one. He's off on the second. Phoenix trails by 12. Paul outside. Bridges outside. Shot clock at 5. Got a piece of it. Pulls up on the elbow. Misses off the right iron. To the paint. Here's Nowitzki. Nice pass. Right under the rack perfectly for the layup.
Well, you look up at the scoreboard. The time remaining, this game is effectively over.
Well, you have to appreciate the hard work that went into the building this lead. They have been terrific all night.
Bridges misses. 2 second difference between shot clock and game clock. And they can just dribble the ball until the buzzer.
Yeah, they gotta be happy with the outcome.
Coles passes to Sabonis. Over Bridges. Goes to the fadeaway and cans it.
Saw the opportunity to put this away and did not turn it down.
Yeah, playing with great energy and great effort. And as a coach, you'd love to see this from your team every single night.
And so it's a victory for the road team in this one. This one was over well before the final buzzer. The fans were waiting for something to get excited about, Greg, but they never got it.
They sure didn't. I mean, they just rolled to this win. They made it look really easy. What an efficient performance at both ends.
And that'll wrap it up, folks. For Greg Anthony, Doris Burke, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for tuning in. So long.